Let's make over this old door. Start off with a coat of primer, next this super gorgeous custom paint color, painting it on with a brush and then a roller. Look how good this looks. I love that I got to keep all the character and swap the color. This room makeover is on YouTube.